Now let's return to South Dakota, where bow hunter Dwight Schneider had made his first stalk on an American bison.